Greetings, distinguished personalities. I am Tomisin Fariola, and I really want to appreciate you all for watching this live broadcast. And this live broadcast is for a purpose, and the purpose cannot be overemphasized. I am here to discuss and introduce this organization. And this organization is an organization built with a lot of visions, objectives, and goals to achieve for the masses and the audiences, to be able to achieve a lot irrespective of who we are. Now the question is, who and what is this organization? This organization is called the Pathfinders, from the word path and finders. Coming together, it means we are actually able to sensitize, orientate people in achieving their path. That is, by trying to move alongside people, to navigate people through their pathways to career sources. And that's what has brought the existence of this organization as it is. So I am here to discuss or introduce to you this organization called the Pathfinders. And the Pathfinders is a non-government organization, is a non-profit organization that aims to educate not only the students, but also